It's a sea of purple for Fort Recovery, taking on Ada, both wearing purple. Fort Recovery's Tori Leonard's Isaac flies it. Three is good for Fort Recovery. The visiting team on the scoreboard, Kendra Seifring, hits the shot down low for the Indians. Ada would answer, though, as Alexis Ambergy hits the three-pointer. Ada would get the victory over Fort Recovery by four, 53-49 the final.